Get your CISSP training from Thor Peterson.
In this lecture, I'm going to give you my recommendations for a low-budget and a high-budget set of study materials that I would buy if I was studying for the CISSP. If you're trying to stay on a low budget, I would probably get the ThorTeaches.com videos as well as the free destination certification videos on YouTube. If you have a high budget, I would add the Study Notes and Theory and ITPro.tv. For books on low budget, I would get either Cybex or AIO. They're about the same price, somewhere around $40. And then I would also get Wenzhu's and Luke Ahmed's books. They are about $10 each. If I was high budget, I would get all the secondary books. Regardless of your budget, for all the free materials, I would get everything. It is great information and it is free. For the questions, I would get both AIO and Cybex. And the ThorTeaches.com easy and mid questions, they are bundled with the hard ones. Low budget, I would probably stick to those and then also look at the free questions of the day. IT Dojo, ThorTeaches, Wenzhu, and Adam Gordon. On a low budget, I would get 2 out of the 3 hard questions. On a high budget, I would get all 3. That should put the low-level budget for all the resources somewhere around $400. And the high budget, somewhere around $750. Then on top of that, you have the exam cost of $699. So really, you can do the entire CISSP exam, all the preparation, and the exam for about $1,000. It is an investment, but it is a worthwhile investment. I think when I did my CISSP, between what I spent and the company I work for spent, we are close to $10,000. But a big part of that was a $7,000 bootcamp that included the exam. If we look at the US, people who have the CISSP certification on average earn 35% more than their colleagues who does not have the certification, and there are more than 125,000 jobs open looking for the CISSP right now in the US. It really is an investment in yourself and your career. And if you are lucky, maybe you can get the company that you work for to pay part of it or all of it. And remember, these are my recommendations. These are my preferences. This is what I would do. You have a much better idea of what you need. So go and find the video courses, the books, the questions that match your learning style. Initially, I really wasn't going to make this video because I felt that I had recommendations in the other videos for the materials, but I kept getting the same question. All right, thank you. Now what should I choose? So if you are one of those people, here's your answer. And with that, we are done with this lecture. I will see you in the next one. If you liked the video, please leave a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to the channel. To get my courses and the free study materials, click on Learn More. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video.